himself. Is this on? Ha. Yo, Jimmy, hit me with that Triple H.
Singles matches coming up here. And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other. Certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
Considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
And it's not every day you get a match like the one we're about to see here in Buffalo. Just sending a message there.
Oh, saw it coming.
Stump puller, oh. Leg snap.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, solid contact there.
Uh-oh. And a suplex.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Nice snapmare.
Ooh, a chop.
Oh, nasty. Just a step quicker.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Great evasion. Snap power slam.
He's absorbed some damage already.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
Five.
And he's heading back in.
An incredible range of emotions here. No one knows what's going to happen next.
Ooh! Neck breaker.
Ouch.
Two.
Three. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Great agility there.
A striking blow. Death Valley Driver.
Eight. Nine.
And he finally gets back into the ring.
There's no way he was going to get counted out there, Michael.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on the second rope.
Well measured.
Beautiful side Russian leg sweep. Uh-oh. Dark matter.
At the
arm. Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Oh, man, right to the neck. Gets him with a counter.
Ooh, bullseye.
Kevin, cue that up again.
Nobody gets up from that hole.
Wow. Kicks directly to the chest.
All right, that one scouted.
Powerbomb.
That can't be enough, can it?
He's not done fighting yet.
Oh, wow.
That's how you take an opponent down.
Part one. Gonna be looking for the trifecta. There's two.
Still holding on.
There it is, the Camaro.
to stay in this one.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Kohina clutch! Kohina clutch!
Byron, he's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
This might be it.
Oh, my God. He's done it. He scored the win. That match deserves another look, folks.
He ain't playing here. Remember this?
Here is your winner, Kareem Owens.
A big singles victory here tonight.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
Buffalo is still buzzing over the outcome of this match.